tumble. You stunt. You jump. You are an athlete. You know cheerleading is as demanding as any other sport. Your body doesn't care if cheerleading is recognized or not. Your body doesn't care if cheerleading has the respect it deserves. Your body only cares about the hours, weeks, months of training it takes to go full out for those 2.5 minutes. Your body cares that it hurts. It's pain. It's sacrifice to be a cheerleader. No one can deny its work to learn a skill, to repeat it again and again until you can't get wrong. Your mission is ongoing. Be faster. Be sharper. Be stronger. Be better than every other cheerleader training for the same goal. Be number one. Every fiber, every cell, every part of yourself remembers what it's like, how it hurts to get it wrong, and still you go again. You train. You trust. You give it all you've got. 150 seconds. That's all you have. That's what you live for. Others may not get it, but that's not important to you. You persevere no matter what. Champions are made through dedication, by pushing further, by never letting enough be enough, by wanting more, by knowing you will be better tomorrow than you are today. So you push. You train hard. Your body powers through, on your own and with your team, with one heartbeat, striving for the perfect performance where everything hits. Unleash your potential and reach for gold. This is cheerleading. This is intensity.